And it's post time for race 10. Good group of nine trotters lining up. They're at the post and behind the gate, and here they come. And they're off. BL Classic between horses for the lead. Double Bundy is up close right there from the rail as KLM Express. And up on the outside, flashing good speed is Photomass as they move on to the opening turn. And Photomass looking to sweep down and clear them from the outside. Twisted Pretzel comes away racing in fifth. Sixth on the inside as they head around the opening turn is Royal Ice. Then it's about a length and a half further back to Worth the Money. Caveat Emptor gaps away three lengths further behind. And Current Crisis is the trailer as they reach the opening quarter mark. And 28-1. They head onto the backstretch. BL Classic muscles pass to take the lead. Twisted Pretzel following him up on the outside, racing into second. Early leader Photomass is now back in third. KLM Express on the inside, fourth, being tracked by Double Bundy. Royal Ice is following along. He's sixth on the inside as they move toward the half-mile marker, and Twisted Pretzel has cleared the lead. Seventh taking to the outside, Worth the Money as Royal Ice sits in. Caveat Emptor picks up cover, and so too Current Crisis, who's ninth on the rim, 56-3 for the half-mile marker, 28-2 in the second quarter, and Twisted Pretzel edges away to a two-length margin. BL Class Act is showing the whip in the pocket spot second, and Jim Marshall and KLM Express are coming first over, up into third, about three lengths away, trotting to three quarters. Photomass dropping back a bit at the rail. Double Bundy is in behind him. Worth the Money is second over, now moving up into fourth on the outside with five lengths to make up on the front end as they hit three quarters in 125-3. Twisted Pretzel leads it by two at the top of the stretch. BL Classic tips to the outside, or is back on the inside right now, racing in second. Up on the outside is Worth the Money third, KLM Express fourth, and Twisted Pretzel is still in front. Up on the outside, BL Classic is trying to track him down. Worth the Money racing third, Twisted Pretzel, BL Classic coming on the outside, Twisted Pretzel, BL Classic, BL Classic up in time to win it. Twisted Pretzel second, Worth the Money third, I believe Royal Ice was fourth in 154.